All right, brake system safety standards for freight. So part B, general requirements module 2. Model objective, apply with the FR brake shift, the safety standard, with the inspection of the freight equipment, the identify with the deviation from the standard, with the term of the monitoring plan, with the yard, with the year, with the scope of the plan, with the federal regulation, maybe with the given the case study. So part B, scope of the 232-101, general requirements of the terrain brakes of the system of the 232-103, with the general requirements of the locomotive of the 232-105, of the year, so with the required minutes for the cold weather operation 232-107, the dynamic requirement of the 232-109, train handling information 232-111. General requirement of the brake shift, the primary brake system capability, 100% of the operator brake for the initial terminal, never less than 85% operator brakes, emergency application capability with the brake load exception, this is the max, the MR working pressure, main reservoir working pressure, the maximum brake pressure, not greater than 15 psi, less than the air compressor governor loading pressure. General requirement of the brake shift, the new requirement of the piston travel, the rain with the indicator with the badge plate, with the tank, with the decal, with the dental, with the new equipment, or with the honor after the 8th, August 1st, 2002, with the place, and shift, with the April 1st, 2004, shall be brake with the design with the inspection of the PT, and PT indicator with the tape position, freight with the non-patch for the equipment, the brake shift, and shovel, the meet with the minimum of the AAR stand with the S469-47, the performance specification for the right brakes. Airflow exceeds 60 cubic feet per minute on trains qualified with the AFM. Pointer does not return at the reasonable time of the train shall stop at the next available location of the brake system. Inspect for the leaks. General requirement of the brakes for the 910 for the equipment to train for the 910 equipment shall be triggered for the equipment for the following requirement of the sufficient number of the handbrakes shall be applied with the hole of the equipment. The railroad shall be developed with the implement of the process procedure with the verified with the apply with the handbrake for the sufficient number of the hole of the equipment with the air brakes released, except for the equipment to contain activity with the shores over the compressive of the prior to leaving the equipment and intended with the brake pipe shall be reduced to zero at the rate no less than the shift of the rate reduction with the brake pipe vent over the atmosphere by leaving the angle cap of the open position first stream with the equipment and left unintended. General requirement of the brake shift the unintended with the equipment with the additional requirement for the handbrake applied with the hand hold on intended the equipment shall not be relieved until it is known for the air brake of the system and is properly charged. You know, general requirements of the brake system, unintended locomotive, several are distributed with the power units for the following of the equipment applied with the unintended locomotive. All handbrakes shall be fully applied on all the locomotives in the lead of the leave of the consistency unintended train, with the all handbrakes shall be fully applied with all the locomotives in an unintended locomotive consist outside of the yard limit. The minimum of the handbrake shall be fully applied with the lead of the locomotive, the unintended locomotive consists of the yard limit. The railroad shall develop with the top of the compliant with the perceived the screwing of the unintended locomotive required to have handbrake applied with the shaded and three bolts above with the locomotive that is not equipped with the operative handbrake. General requirement of the brake shift the unintended locomotive, the additional requirement of the railroad show the top comply with the process for the perceived with the instruction verified with the draft apply with the handbrake sufficiently hold the unintended locomotive consider with the throttle position for the generator fuel switch this over the independent brake for the reverse level of the position of the isolations for the automatic brake valve on all of the intended locomotive. The perceived with the instruction show also take the account with the winter with the weather condition of the relay with the throttle position and reverse or handle. General requirement of the brake shift the air pressure for the receive the chart 232-103 with the carried over the locomotive detection on the previous rule but limited with the car for the add to the new entry with the specified with the brake pressure with 90 psi for roads over the 60 psi for the switching service. General requirements for the over the locomotive, the handbrake with the locomotive, the order with the after the August 1st, 2002 place and service the first time on or after April 1st, 2004 shall be equipped with the hand over the parking brake with it is incapable of application for the activation of the hand, capable of the releasing by the hand, capable of the holding of the unit with 3% gravity. The inspection should be made parts for the connection as extra with the often with the necessary with not less than frequently every 368 days. Inspection date should be the end of the 499A with a stencil date with the HB on HB. General requirement of the locomotive, the leakage equalizing leakage shall be zero with unless the system is capable of maintaining set pressure for the engine with the applicator for the brake control with the valve with the brake position equalizing leak with the detector for the terrain and route with the maybe detonators for location with the equalizing reservoir leakage can be corrected. General requirements of the locomotive of the miscellaneous feed valve braking is prohibited. The passenger position brake control stand shall be used with the trailing equipment that is named with the graduated brake relief of the equalizing reservoir leak occur with the in and out with the necessary with safety control of the movement of the train and lift of the reach for the next floor location. And reserve leakage can be corrected with the wind taking charge of the locomotive. The locomotive consists of the injury must know that the brake of it is are in operative condition. Airs over the requirements of the monitoring plan with the yard. Airs over the railroad should adapt to comply with a written plan with the monitor over the yard. Air sources other than locomotive that determine that they operate in timber that do not intrude with contaminants into the brake system of the freight equipment. Airs over the requirements plan with a detailed plan showing cover the requirements to inspect each yard with the air surface low at least 2 times for the bird carrier on a year with not less than 5 months apart with a determined and operative of the timber that does not intrude with contaminants into the braking system of the equipment. And surface identified with the yard and source of the found with an operative with the intended of the found with the intrusion for the contaminants of the brake system and the equipment. And surface the repair with the take or other remedial action regarding the defect of the yard air source. Air source of the requirements of plan record of the railroad should maintain with the record the information action with the required with the previous slide of the record shall be maintained with a period of at least 1 year for the date of creation may be maintained with either electronically or in writing. All errors with the requirement additional one with the other prohibition condensation shall be blown out from the surface of the yard over the air foot locomotive before the connection of the train with the damaged chemicals shall not be interfered with the brake pipe of the brake system of the yard air reservoirs you with the shall be drained with the daily automatic drain with the provided that they operate. Cold weather requirements of the railroad should adapt to comply with a detailed written operation procedure of the tail of the equipment territory over the territory of the railroad to cover the sea with the training operation current during cold weather. Dynamic braking requirement notification information locomotive within the engineering ship with the informed with the operational staff of the dynamic brakes of the locomotive the unit with the specific the initial terminal with the train with the other location of the locomotive with the engineering with the first begin with the operation of the train with the information required that may be provided with the locomotive the engineering by any means with the determined the appropriate by the railroad have with the written with the electronic record of the information shall be maintained in the cab of the controlling locomotive with the information mobile than not required with the leave locomotive consists of equipped with shelf depth and stays feature see slide 23. Dynamic braking requirement of remedial action. Inoperative dynamic brake should repair with every 30 calendar days before. Inoperative locomotive with an next periodic inspection which over the curve first for the locomotive. Consider the intent of the dynamic brakes even the wheel trains over the locomotive. The operative the deactivated dynamic brake or locomotive not equipped with the dynamic brake shall not be played with the control leading with the position of the consist. Unless the locomotive have capability with control of the dynamic braking effort the trailing locomotive. Consider with equipment displaying with the locomotive engineering decelerating rate with the train with the total train dynamic braking retarding force. Dynamic braking requirement attacking the defect with the equipment the locomotive with the inoperative with the dynamic brake shall have the tag bearing with an inoperative with the dynamic brake circularly attached for the display with the conspicuous location for the cab of the locomotive with the tag shall contain the following information. Locomotive with the number the name of the discover the railroad location for the date with the condition with the discover the signature of the person discover the condition electronic written record with the repair made to with the locomotive dynamic brake shall be retained for the 92 days. The dynamic braking requirement the deactivation railroad may be elect with the declare with the dynamic braking zone locomotive with the deactivated without removing the dynamic braking components from the locomotive. Only if all of the following conditions are met, with the locomotive is clearly marked with the word of the dynamic brake deactivated with the conspicuous location of the cab of the locomotive, the railroad also taking appropriate action ensure the deactivated locomotive is incapable of the utilizing dynamic braking after the retarded controlling train speed. Dynamic braking requirements of the new locomotive, with all locomotives equipped with the dynamic brakes or with the after on or after April 1st, 2006, place and for the first time with after October 2007 shall be designated with the conduct with electrical integrity tab of the dynamic brake to determine the electrical current is being received with the grids of the system display with the real type of the control cab controlling locomotive with the total dynamic braking retarding force available in the train. Dynamic braking requirements of rebuilt locomotive with the rebuilt locomotive with equipment of the dynamic brakes placed in the strip of the after the April 1st, 2004 shall be designed to with the conduct with the electrical integrity test of the dynamic brake to determine the electrical current is being received with the grids of the system display either the train deceleration rate with the real time of the cab of the controlling locomotive the whole train with the dynamic braking retarding force available in the train. Dynamic braking requirements operating procedure of the railroad operating with the train with the brake with the system include with the dynamic braking that shall adapt to comply with the riding operation with the rules governing safe of the train handling the procedure given the dynamic brakes under all operating conditions which shall be detailed with the specific equipment territory of the railroad. Dynamic braking requirements operating procedure for the detail of the railroad operating rules shall ensure the friction brakes sufficient by themselves without aiding with the dynamic brakes stop of the train safely under the all the condition they include with the miles per hour with the overspeed with the add the rule with the minimum of the rules shall require with the aim of the train speed and the section of the track with the average grade of the 1% of the grade over the distance of the continuous mile with the immediately brought with the train with the stamp emergency application for the necessary with the train speed exceed the maximum authorized speed for the train by more than 5 miles per hour with the railroad shall reduce with the 5 miles per hour overspeed stop restriction invalidated with the receipt. Research indicated the need of the such for the reduction of railroad may increase the 5 miles per hour over speed restriction only with the approval of the FRA and based upon verifiable data and research. Dynamic braking requirements part 240 implementation railroad operating train with the brake shift and include with the dynamic brake shell and adapt with the comply with the specific knowledge skill with the ability criteria for the engineer with the locomotive with the engineers of fully trained with the operating rule with the frame of the previous 2 slides. Railroad shall incorporate the staff of the Kaitaira Locomotive Engineering Certification Program pursuant to Part 240 of the chapter. Train handling information from the railroad shall adapt to comply with the procedure of the condition of the train crew. If employed with the railroad is given the accurate information for the condition of the train brakes, if the train factor for the affecting brakes, if the performance testing of the crew take with the responsibility of the train, the information required for the paragraph of the must be may be provided with the locomotive the engineering meeting with determine the appropriate with the railroad. However, the no electronic record of the information shall be contained with the cab of the controlling locomotive. And train handling information consists of the train profile, each train crew, for the take of the turn of the train, for the beginning form, for the total weight, for the length of the train, based on the best of the information available to the railroad, the specific weight distribution that requires the special train, with the handling procedure, the number, the location of the cars cut out, otherwise than the operative brake, for the location which whether they will be repaired, with the, if the class one brake type, the required for the project of the next chain crew change point, location from the which for the test shall be performed, and the new train brake system prohibits the problems encountered by previous crew train members, crew of the train. End of the module 2.